Good morning and welcome back. I'm Keith Reynolds, and joining me this morning, co-hosting a little bit for me, is Lisa Regina. Lisa, welcome to the show.
Good morning. How are
Lisa
you?
Lisa is an actress and actually a actor's coach, correct?
Coach.
Okay. So Lisa's going to help us out a little bit this morning, and we have a fantastic hot topic this morning. Today we have Megan Brennan, the Postmaster General and CEO of the United States Postal Service. Today we're going to be talking about the U.S. Postal Service expects to deliver about 750 million packages this holiday season. Oh my God, the busiest mailing day of the year.